take it from the top again.
Yeah, and may lose the accent.
But Danny Zuko talks like he's from Brooklyn.
And you talk like a girl from the Upper East Side who pretends to be from Brooklyn.
Hey, Brooklyn is super trendy.
Yeah, I definitely want to be a hipster when I grow up.
I don't think being a hipster is something you aim to do.
Wanting to be a hipster is very anti-hipster.
This show is bad.
Lose the accent!
I don't know what's wrong with me. It's like it's stuck or something.
Georgie, can I talk to you for a second?
Start again from the top.
What can we do? Is it possible we can do a different show? Maybe with less male characters?
We did 1776 last year, and the girls really committed to it.
I don't care what they did last year. This is my first year as a senior camper, and I want it to be perfect. I don't want anything to screw up.
Well, unless you can find a group of boys that will magically appear at this all-girls camp, I'm fresh out of ideas.
I got my first real six string.
Hello? Oh, hey, cuz, what's up? No, no way. I knew you were gonna use that 8th birthday party against me one day. Yeah, I'll get them. You owe me big time. Bro, can I talk to you for a second? Dude, you're never gonna believe this. We actually have to go to Camp Pixie.
Ha! Good one. Go tell the other guys. They'll think it's hilarious.
I'm serious.
Dude, Camp Pixie is the least brotastic place on Earth. You'd be ruining all of our reputations if we went there.
Yeah, well, I'm senior counselor. What I say goes. We're going.
What do they want us to do?
I think my cousin said something about a play, I think.
Fuck with that.
Guys, I need a huge favor.
Disappointed us.
Our fathers will be disappointed in us.
I think it looks okay.
I expected more out of you.
What? I'm just saying, maybe it won't be that bad. We spend the entire summer across the lake from them. We know half of the girls there. Plus, Greece is fun. Have you heard that lightning song?
Greece is fun? I'm really starting to question your sanity.
Listen, guys, the play is tomorrow. Bryn only needs us for 24 hours.
Well, I'm not promising to do anything.
Yeah, we just said we'd show up.
Yeah, we never said we'd be in the play.
But that's what they're expecting us to do.
Please, I'm begging you. I'll do anything.
Anything?
Perfect.
I really want to get C1 then.
About the C3 that we have expected?
Right.
Oh, hey guys, come in.
What are they doing here? If you think we're going to work with those fools, you are so wrong.
Is this your master plan? You know the princes and the pixies don't get along.
Hey! Those are the girls who trashed your bunks last year!
Wait, what?
What?
Only because you ruined our camp banner.
That was them? Let me at them!
Why does she sound like Larry King?
Girls, face it, we need help.
I hate to admit it, but she's right. Can we just put this war aside for 24 hours and get it done?
I think it sounds okay. We could be the first kids ever to find peace between our two camps.
That's exactly what I was saying.
Great. Well, now that that little love fest is over, can we get on with whatever it was that we're doing?
Yeah, which is what exactly?
We're doing Greece. Ever heard of it?
We don't live under a rock.
Speak for yourself.
You sure act like you do.
You want to start?
Listen, it's going to be easy and fun. We just have to get started.
Let's do it!
All around.
Because like, at first,
it might actually be fun.
It's gonna be like so
but now it's really like, fun.
We were totally.
How could you?
How could who what?
Traitors! I thought we were finally getting along.
What's going on?
Forget about it.
Lose the accent!
All right, everybody, ready to get started? I'm so excited. I showed our director the video, and she loved the fact that we got Prince Boyce to participate.
Well, unfortunately, I don't think we'll be able to continue working with them based on their actions last night.
What?
What are you talking about?
Our costumes are totally ruined. We left them in a dryer outside our bunk last night, and when we woke up this morning, they were completely vandalized with the letters
P-R-I-N-C-E
sprayed on them.
Now hold on a minute, that wasn't us. I was with the guys all night. We were even practicing our lines and doing our choreography.
Do you guys promise you didn't have anything to do with it?
I swear on the picture of Ford dressed up as Cinderella on Britain's 8th birthday. Dude!
Oh my God! Oh my God, dude! He was right here dressing it to you!
Come on, Ford. You knew they were gonna find out about it.
Okay, fine. If it wasn't you guys, then who was it?
We told a couple of guys in our bunk about this. That was them.
How could they? We trusted them!
We have to do something to get them back.
Now wait a minute. The whole point of this was to end this stupid war.
Yeah, I never thought I'd say this, but you guys are pretty cool.
I wish we could spend every summer like this.
Thank God!
What?
Your accent! It's gone!
Weird. Sounds the same to me.
So what do you say? Can we get on with the show?
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chicken.
Great. Now that the little love fest is over, can we?
Yeah. Also, wait for action.
Traitors! How could you?
That's okay. That's okay.
I was thinking of like.
Dressed up as Cinderella on Brynn's first. Dressed up as Cinderella on the picture of Ford being I swear on the picture of Ford dressed up as Cinderella on Britain's 8th birthday.
Cut.